Back to our Commitment 2012 campaign coverage, this time Central Coast politics. All this week, we are profiling five candidates running to be the next mayor of Salinas. Tonight, we introduce you to Hala Mayeng. Here's Action News reporter Michelle Imperato.
In the city of Salinas, Hala Mayeng is best known for his dental practice, which he's owned for nearly a decade. He serves mostly farm workers in need. But now Mayeng wants to help the people of Salinas on a much larger scale by running for mayor.
I want to know the American system. I want to share my knowledge and my experience. But I have some kind of experience in my country.
Mayeng hopes to utilize his past experience working with the government in his native country to help Salinas move forward. In the early 80s in Burma, Mayeng worked with the government as a civil dentist. He traveled to remote areas to treat those without access to proper dental care. For his service, Mayeng was made an acting medical officer, and while trying to reach a patient, the dentist stepped on a landmine and lost his leg. In turn, he was awarded the Outstanding Social Services Award for going above and beyond the call of duty. And Mayeng says he will go above and beyond for Salinas, starting with the budget. He says he'll identify and eliminate wasteful spending to reduce the city's projected deficit of nearly $5 million and work with the community to tackle the city's gang problem, which he says is one of his top priorities.
Improve the safety is that we have some kind of, you know, that we need some neighborhood watch program, and maybe in my country we use something like a volunteer, something like a youth program, do something like it's similar to the security guard or maybe volunteer police or volunteer police woman program and educate the people.
Mayeng's plan to improve the business climate in the city differs from some of the other candidates. He says in order to be prosperous in the future, the city has to stick to what it does best.
Most of the senior people are farm workers. We have to, based on the farm worker, we cannot do that high tech, you know. This is my philosophy.
And sticking with his passion for helping others, Mayeng says if elected, he would help organize education for adults and children to learn to speak English. In Salinas, Michelle Imperato, KSBW Action News 8.